This is Dr. Masters thanking you for clicking on to today's mini consultation. Nothing in life just happens. Nothing in life is by coincidence. There is a reason for all that happens. Being in the right place at the right time with the right person or persons under the right circumstances just didn't happen by luck. Everything that will be in your future is already in motion. A part of what you will be living in your future is being lived today. What position you'll be in your life, in your tomorrows, inclusive of your financial situation, love in your life, your health and happiness, is already taking place. A wonderful or not so wonderful life in your future is being formed right now, either by a limited personal ego sense of identity or by the presence of the all-knowing universal consciousness of God within you. With this in your thoughts, let us turn inward. I turn inward to the very center and nucleus of my mind, that Christ mind conscious point of contact where my soul is in an eternal state of oneness with the mind and spirit of God. Here in the light of higher awareness within myself, let me recognize that what will take place in my future is being formed in my life at this time, governed by what is in my consciousness that is governing my consciousness. That is, either my personal ego with its limited sense of awareness to grasp opportunities as they present themselves, or by that which forms the opportunities and gives me the awareness to act upon them, the presence of the universe that is God's spirit and mind living within me. Therefore, very wisely, I choose the all-knowing mind of God that right now is presenting or will shortly present opportunities for me, which will then materialize a better life in my future. I choose God by each and every day, letting go of my personal ego and its will, and giving it up to God's presence within me, and God's will to live and direct me from within. As I do this, I am God-guided and God-directed. I empower this process by getting closer to God's presence through meditation each and every day. As I do this, I draw closer to the infinite and the eternal all-knowingness of God within me, guiding me, directing me, leading my awareness right now. That is the building blocks of the foundation of the house that I will live in my future. For this realization, this day or any day, of being able to grasp the opportunities that God puts before me, perhaps even this day, I give thanks, I let it be so, and so it is. A reminder to watch our current complimentary weekly video broadcast available to you 24/7 on universityonline.tv. And let others know about our complimentary weekly videos and, of course, the daily mini consultation. Refer to universityonline.tv for the subject of each week's complimentary weekly videos containing deep spiritual insights, realities, and spiritual self-help of a higher nature. And also be aware that universityonline.tv has mobile versions for smaller screens of tablets, smartphones, netbooks, and other handheld devices. So whether you're at your computer at home or wherever you are, we can be there with you. Thank you for joining with me today, and be certain to click on again tomorrow for a new mini consultation. In the interim, may God bless you and those you love today and this eternal moment of all.